What's good people, you here, your boy Jordan GK back with another reaction video. Guys, we got more BGs for you. This is How Deep Is Your Love. I apologize, man. Honestly, I thought the Too Much Heaven would be unblocked by now, but for some odd reason it's not. One of my newest subscribers said that that it could be the fact that I'm from the UK and maybe the rights are different over in the US, because I know there are a lot of US reactors that have reacted to the song and it's been released, so I don't know, it's just a waiting game. I know there aren't too many UK reactors. I do know, you know, there are UK reactors out there, but I definitely believe that there are more US reactors. Maybe that's why, I have no idea. But it's just a waiting game really, so if you know, I'm not going to try and react to it again. We're just going to be patient and wait and see what happens. But yeah guys, without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Bro, what is it with them just standing around, like, not even... just standing around, hand on the hips, just... And, like, being able to produce that kind of sound is just mad. I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze. Keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. And it's me you need. Is it me, or has Michael Jackson copied this as well? Or he's done a write over of this as well? Or, sorry, a voiceover? Because I swear I've heard this song before, but not by the Bee Gees, by another artist. Was it Michael Jackson? I have no idea. Let me know in the comments, guys, if there are any other covers of this song. Bro, someone has to explain to me what this whole walking around nonsense is. Them just chilling, walking around, like acting like nothing's happening, man. Wow. Now that is what you call a 70s tune, boy. Even the style, man. I still rate the style. I still rate the style, man, honestly. But yeah. Guys, one of you guys gotta let me know what is going on with this whole walking around nonsense. They done it in the Too Much Heaven, the previous video I reacted to, now in this one. What is going on? I need to see some kind of moving and grooving going on, man. Nah, I'm just kidding, eh? Man, I'm just so shocked with the Bee Gees at the moment because I'm hearing a lot of their tunes and it's like, I never knew that was a Bee Gees song, or I swear I've heard someone, do a cover to that song. So, man, these are definitely they must have been a big group in the 70s. I mean, for those of you that are my older subs, you guys are gonna know how big they were in the 70s, but I never knew they were that big, and I never knew half the songs that they made. It was like, well, I didn't know that was a Bee Gees song. So, man, fair play to them, man. They got the style. The tall one definitely got all the girls back in the day. I can see that. But it's just their style, man. They just walk around, they're chilling, they're vibing, having a good time. And that's all you need, really, man, to make good music anyway. But yeah, guys, that is the end of the video. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Remember to hit that notification bell so you're up to date with my latest videos. Guys, you hear your boy Jordan GK, and I will see you in the next video.